So GJC has long worked on issues related to U.S. abortion restrictions, including the Siljander Amendment. So essentially the Siljander Amendment is an anti-abortion restriction. It is lesser known perhaps than the global gag rule and the Helms Amendment, but it is still just as harmful. It was introduced by Mark Siljander in 1981, and what it does is it prohibits the use of U.S. foreign assistance funds from going towards lobbying for or against abortion. So essentially Siljander has negatively impacted global healthcare and services and violated human rights. It impermissibly restricts abortion-related speech and association and activities in contravention of requirements of international law. And so one way that we incorporated this issue into our work was to include it as a part of our submission to the United Nations Universal Periodic Review of the United States. This is a review of the human rights record of member states that occurs every 5 years. We really included in our submission how Siljander, as well as a number of other abortion restrictions, really violate international law obligations of the United States. So we submitted this report. We distributed the materials to a number of member states, asking them to make recommendations on this issue to the United States. And in the review, in fact, a number of states included sexual and reproductive health and rights as a part of their recommendations to the United States, and specifically our U.S. abortion restriction concerns.